I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. Hey, and what's up, everybody? It's Don't Ask here, and today we're going to be doing Gears of War 4 Prologue and Part 1. If you guys did not already know, I did unfortunately beat the game, but I did not record it. So, I'm just going to quickly go over it with you guys as quickly as possible, hoping to get it done. I will be uploading the videos as fast as I can, just to get it out the way. So, I could do more videos. So today we're gonna be doing it solo. Let me select the chapter, of course. Doing prologue. So I'm gonna do casual only because I wanna get it done as fast as I can. Here we go.
Today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfoe Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move!
Alrighty, so, this is a prologue. We are playing as
Moving
a,
cog gear. We're only gonna get one shot to extract this plan.
Mores, which
Once
was
we take down the cog
before
towers,
years one?
Entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
Or I think it was during Gears 1.
Up top, take him out!
I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I'm gonna try it, huh?
There you go.
I suck at this so much.
Push there.
All right. Alrighty, so die, scrub. Come on, get tougher, scrub.
Let's go. Now it's just ahead.
Alrighty, we'll wait for Rose, Kazil, and Dom, of course, Dom. If you guys did not already know, Dominic Santiago did die, unfortunately, in Gears 3. Which was
Roger
one of the most
that,
saddest
light.
Moments in Gears history.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
Alrighty, I will do what you just said, buddy boy.
Charge planted.
And I just pulled that right out my butt.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that machine gun nest. We're splitting up.
I mean, I wish you could have finished your sentence. All right.
Don't waste your ammo. Get around to the side.
Well, I gotta suppress fire on him, you know.
Get up there.
I'm the best. How are these frags, bro? They look like smokes.
Now get through that door.
Like legit. They're different, though. What is this? What's a lot of frags? Nice. A lot of frags. I didn't even notice that. Like a collecting book or something.
You two, you have the security codes.
Sorry if I'm feeling a little. I mean, snorkeling and stuff. I'm feeling a little sick
with
right
that,
now. At
the
moment.
Is officially underway. Let's go.
Just see me walking with my frags.
Yeah, sure. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what is this hammer doing?
Yeah, I know how to switch weapons,
when
buddy boy.
And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go! Lads up ahead! Take them out!
And if you guys did not know, if you're up to date with the gears, you will. Well, you should know that Gears of War 5 will not be at E3 next year in 2018. I think it may come out in 2020 or 2018. I'm not sure, but I'm saying like either 2021, 2020. I do not think it will be coming out next year. That's my position been out for what, like a year now?
Major.
If that, yeah, probably.
Yes, sir. Andy, coming from the lab.
I will frag you. I am the best. Oh, yeah, what's happening there?
Good one.
I am
keep
the
it
one.
Up.
I am a master of the skies. Master, master, master. Oh, look at it. Messed up.
Got him!
Why do you guys sound like the cog gears?
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those
like,
plates.
Legit, they sound like the cog gears. Gears there. Were they people that joined the cog? Oh, no.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
I thought his name was Jack, though.
If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
I could have swore his name was Jack, though.
Andy, left side!
There they are. Don't you over here on me? You know it'd be weird. The first person to do the war then. That'd be so weird. Didn't they have like a first person accent or you can go first person to do the war? It was like Gears 1, I think it was. But yeah, it wasn't even an actual Gears game, or some mod that somebody did.
Gears, hammer plans are in hand. We're coming back topside.
Die. Shut up, Rose. Come here, buddy. God. If you guys do want to see the other campaigns of the other gears, I will do them if you guys want to see them.
Control! Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Oh no! Why am I still on this? Run! I can't die. That's exactly what I just said, man.
Run, get out of here!
You know.
Ahead.
Who just died?
Keep moving!
No, that medic dude died.
Yeah.
has captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn. We ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known.
Oh.
But only 2 years
later... Well, he died as well, too.
A new horror.
A new era.
A new enemy.
Oh, never mind.
A new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal,
I'm amazing. Why do I gotta play as a girl, man? Why?
Oh,
this looks so skinny.
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
What are those goddamn things? What the hell is even happening?
I'm just gonna let you guys do all of it, you know? You guys, wretches! Wretches!
Let you go! Come on! We got this!
Oh my god, the graphics are so good!
Oh yeah!
Oh my god, the drones look so different in this game compared to
this week. That's me!
Move up! Assist the Colonel!
Hoffman! Oh, oh! That's a big spider! That's a gigantic spider! Oh, I'm gonna show you guys a glitch of this type too. I need the hammer.
We've got the hammer.
The satellites are up.
Drop that ugly son of a bitch.
Yeah, they're right here, though. Fat, ugly. We have 8 arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, he has 8. Okay.
It's retreating. Nice work, soldier.
Where's that Reaver at? No, I don't think the roof.
Yep.
Wait, no!
What the fuck? You sit down.
Oh shit! Expert!
They roasted again!
Sit down, fool! Sit down. Yeah, eat it.
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
We got this.
Oh man, this
all
right. Is bad.
Oh, if you guys
all right,
did
you
not
heard
know,
the corporal. Don't let him inside.
This was coming actually
right
during Gears of War 2.
Hammer.
And this is where they had all
shit.
The stuff at. And
back.
This guy right here.
We need some goddamn
you guys don't know by that wound is actually Anthony Carmine. Right there, it's Anthony Carmine. So the headshot right there. Yeah, he's in.
This is insane!
Do not let them near the door!
This is why you have flag.
Fire in the hole!
Don't
left
one. It feels so weak compared to my gears often to this one. Alright, the Reaver's coming. So, where are we?
Oh shit! What is that thing? Who the hell cares? Fire!
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna shoot the pilot off.
Oh, shit.
Then, once you do that, you're gonna walk up under him. And, never mind! Did not work out! Is the pilot even dead? I don't think it is. I don't think the pilot is. Yeah. No. I'm not thinking the pilot's too dead. Will it even let you go under them anymore? Oh, it does. There we go. There we go. Oh, I died. That wasn't supposed to die. I mean, it happened. I'm just...
How did I die? Oh,
okay,
man.
Yeah. Never mind.
Bad.
I'm not doing that.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit! Look out! Push them back! Push them back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
You know that, them two dudes out there actually survive? I'm really the only one who dies.
This is insane!
You not let them near the door!
No! No! Oh, God, that was terrifying. I wonder how your bat working butt can jump over that. Did that just fly right past my face? It's so weak in this. So funny.
Oh shit! What is that thing? Who the hell cares?
That, my fellow friend, is called a Reaver. Come on, Reaver.
Another one!
Another one.
Ha! In your face! They're coming!
Gears, I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
That just happened.
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
And yeah, this was during Gears 3. Right here.
Everyone on that wall, now! Get that soldier back on his feet.
Got you.
All right, Gears, get up.
All we
do
is fucking pick him up. Couldn't you have done that?
Come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Chainsaw your way out. Get on that wall.
Her name is Kuda or Kudia. Older? I don't get how you say it.
Holy shit.
Let him go! Let him go!
Oh
wow. I'm sorry, buddy. But you kinda died. There is another one. I was right. You will die.
Make him count.
Ah, shit,
see, this
everywhere.
Is how the frag is supposed to look. Not like some dildo.
Come on! Don't let him up!
Bro, you sound just like Sam Burning. I'm not even joking. Are you her mother?
God damn it, they keep coming!
Are you the same voice actor? That just happened. When did I ever take cover right there? I gotta admit, V-Day medics look pretty sick. Grenadier. Hey guys. I hear that you're gonna need a grenadier, so there you go. There's one for you. One for you. One for nobody, I'm guessing.
Get off our
walls,
daily
boxes! I can't die. What do you mean? Got this side. This tool I can do right here. Never mind. Oh, yes. I got you.
Someone up that turret and throw some hell down there.
How did you get here? First of all. How did you get up there?
Get back on that turret now!
Boss man? Fine. There's so many people. So many people. So many. Oh my god. Is that a puma? So many people.
Victor! Rivak!
I see it! Gear! Focus fire! Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch! Show me what you got!
Shoot him! There's too many! There's too many! We're gonna die! There's not still in this beautiful world! Oh, Marcus just saved us right there. Yeah, this is where Marcus, father died.
But against all odds, a brave group of soldiers, led by Marcus Phoenix, finally ended our locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family. A world, finally, at peace.
Alrighty. So I'm gonna end this video right here. If you guys... I will be posting this one. I mean, I will be posting the second part tomorrow, which is this part right here. Act 1, the raid. I just did the prologue. Although, if you guys want to see more of this, or if you guys want to see the gears before this one, like Gears 1, Gears 2, Gears 3, Judgment, or Ultimate Edition, just let me know. And, comment down in the comment section, let me know. So, like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of my new videos that come out. And, peace, guys.